Hey, what's up guys, it's Kaustubh here and today guys, I will be talking about Google's newly released feature for Android devices, that is Nearby Share. So this is a new feature which can be used to perform file transfers. And guys, as you know, due to this whole Chinese apps dilemma here in India, the Indian government has banned a lot of Chinese apps, and ShareIt was one quite popular app which we all used to do file transfers, but sadly now it has been banned. But Google has again came to the rescue and they have released this new feature called as Nearby Share, and in this video I will be talking about the same and I will be telling you on how you can enable it on your device as well. So do watch the video till the end and also make sure you hit that red subscribe button down below and also turn the notifications on so that you don't miss any of my upcoming videos. With that being said, let's roll the intro and let's get the video started. So first of all guys, it's pretty simple. All you have to do is go into the link in the description box below. You will find one single link, so just click on that link, and after clicking on that link you will get to this web page here in your Chrome browser. So here you will see a Google Play services, and basically you have to enroll into the beta program for Google Play services, and that's the main thing. So just opening that link you will get to this web page and click on become a tester, and this will eventually get you into the beta testing program. So here as you can see, it has loaded and it's telling me welcome to the testing program. So that's about it almost. So now you have to just update the Play Services app on your phone. So just click on this link here, download it on Google Play. So here in the Play Store now you will have see this Play Services beta app, and all you have to do is just click on you will get a join option here. So I am getting the rejoin option because I have left it, but you will get the join option here. So just click on the join option and click on join, and then you will be seeing this message, you are a beta tester, and then you will get a update option here. So just click on update and let the update completely get downloaded and installed, and then you have to just reboot your smartphone. So once your smartphone has updated and it has restarted completely, then you have to go into the settings, and in settings you have to go into this Google tab here. Just click on that Google tab here and it will take you to your account page, and in here guys you have to go into device connections. So this is common in every device, so go in device connections, and then you have to go into this option. You will get this new option here which is called as Nearby Sharing, so we need that option mainly. So click on Nearby Sharing and you are good to go guys. So that's about it. So you will get this Nearby Sharing menu here, and in that you can select the visibility, like all contacts, some contacts, or as per your liking. So that's how you can do it for device visibility, and also you can select the method on how you want to transfer the files. So you have got three options, such as data, Wi-Fi only, or offline. Completely offline also can be done. So this is quite a great initiative by Google. So now I will be showing you by transferring one file from this device to another file. So here I have got the OnePlus 7T with me, and on this phone also, as you can see, Nearby Share has been enabled as by doing the same technique which I showed you. So I'll just quickly transfer one file. So I've got this video file here, and I will show you the details. So the file size is about 285 MB, so it's a pretty decently big file, I should say. So I'll just quickly transfer this. So to share files, it's quite easy. You have to make sure that your Bluetooth location and Wi-Fi is on, and then just click on the share button in your gallery, and then just scroll down a bit and you will get this button here called as Nearby Share. So just click on that option, and then it will start searching for another devices in your vicinity. And now on the OnePlus 7T guys, as you can see, I got a notification that some device is searching. So just I will click on that notification there, and now it will show that it is visible to nearby devices. So right now, as you can see on my this phone, I have got a prompt of this device. So I'll just click on the OnePlus 7T here, and I get a request right here. So I'll just click on accept, and that's about it guys. It has started transferring the file from this phone to this phone. So right now guys, it is transferring, and as you can see, this blue bar shows us the progress, and it has now completed. So that's how quick it is. It is really a quick, and this process really works up well. So guys, this is the file which I just transferred from this phone to this phone, and it works really flawless. So this feature works really well guys, and if you want it, you can really use it. This is the best option to share it, I should say, and a really good move by Google by providing us this feature. So right now this feature is in beta stage guys, and all Android devices will receive it, but it will be a staged rollout, and it will be updated through your Play services. You will not get an update from your manufacturer, like OEM update will not be there. It will be directly through the Google Play system update. You will get that nearby sharing feature on your device. But if you want it early, then you can try this method out. And yeah, so that's about it for this video, guys. I hope you guys like this video, and if you like it, then please do hit the like button down below, and also do get subscribed to my channel for more awesome content. This is your boy Kaustubia from T2E signing off. You guys have a great day.